All right, so I saw most of the game of like what I needed to see, and it's kind of like the same grindy aspect that Mega Man 11 had, to where this one's like collect metal in order to go to the R&D lab, make little bits of progress, and then you would be able to, get far enough to where you could actually get through the game. But I'm not really into those grindy aspects of games anymore, to be honest. So, yeah, there you go. I'm not into grindy aspects of games. So let's just get it up to speed. But I forgot that you really technically can only have a few chips in the three slots, so I forgot all about that. Let me turn that off so that it seems more like actually what I'm trying to do. I'm not really that much into grindy aspects of games these days. And it seems very grindy at that point for me. Now, believe it or not, there's no energy hearts or energy tanks in these levels that you have to find. It's mostly like just the armor parts. But there are some chips that you need to find in each of these levels. So they do have those. So, my question is, if I go back into a stage, is it actually easier or not? Because I don't think it will be. A lot of the grindy aspects of some of these games is it doesn't actually make it easier to do such a thing like that. So, we'll see.
Optic Sunflower. Ready.
You'll have to complete the next.
I do need to get like the other armor pieces and whatnot, though. I basically said I failed that this time.
you hear me?
The only thing I don't like about this is that it feels like you fall like a rock. But everything other than that with the gameplay is actually not bad. Take off all my health.
Can you hear me?
Hey, at least I can see what the sunflower will say to Axel.
Warning. Warning.
A maverick hunter? Here? Who in the world are you? Why are you here? Who am I?
This guy's out of control.
That's where you're wrong. We may not be the good guys, but we're no monsters. Such concepts are beyond the grasp of half-wits like you.
Basically the same thing. Almost. Take that, Punk. Bam, baby. Didn't think I could hit you from here, but did ya? Bam, right in the face. So somehow you're just supposed to survive it. I don't know how, because it cuts off the screen vertically. Very strange.
Weapon get.
As opposed to get weapon.
That looked like a hard fight.
Alright. You get anything new or no? You get nothing. Spare energy is what kept X alive. Okay, I get it. Music is this.
Thanks.
Zero, have you forgotten already? I'm Palette. This here is Layer. We're the new navigators here. Don't forget about us. Layer wanted to talk to you and waited here the whole time for your return. Right, Layer?
Oh, sorry. Anyway, what is it, Layer?
I did some research, but I'm unable to determine Lumine's location.
Are they trying to ship Layer with Zero?
Anyway, that's all.
Well, no matter what the Mavericks are up to, looks like I'll have to stop them.
Okay, that was very awkward. I'll try a Zero.
I'll handle it.
Just to be fair, but I don't like Zero. Everybody else does.
Gravity Antonian.
Gravity Antonian.
Ready.
Looks like there's a gravity control system in place in this facility.
Hmm.
You can probably open up new routes by rotating the gravitational pull.
Oh no, please don't. I don't want to do gravity puzzles. Oh, blocks around here that are affected by the gravity changes in gravitational pull. Should take note of the position of blocks, predict the way they move. Some enemies can be destroyed by falling block speed, blah blah blah. I should have saw that coming. Yeah, because if I rotated it down there, I would have immediately been killed. I believe. So one rotates it 180 degrees, the other does 90 degrees.
Yet.
Of course they get X killed. And I don't like how you touch spikes and you're just automatically dead. Please take that away. It's NES old aid thing. Stop.
Vile, what do you plan to do with the elevator in Lumine?
Lumine? Don't worry. We're taking very good care of it. The orbital elevator is too important to us to hurt the one who operates it.
That toy's a little too complicated for mavericks like you, Vile.
How I've missed you, Zero. What do you say we have a little fun and make the most of this reunion?
You can't escape!
Okay, down special or left, right, ball ground at the break. Special. Okay.
You're a duck!
I mean, I do have these. You know, I could drop down there to see what that is. Well, I mean, like, down direct center, don't touch the wall. Apparently, touching the spike just a little bit, it's gonna kill you.
Ready.
Never mind. Where am I? This is not the same room, is it? Here we go. So it rotates 90 degrees regardless of what you do. Okay. Never mind, let's just leave. That's a little bit weird. Is this going to kill me? They would have to have his spikes all throughout the freaking level like this. This would be irritating. Yeah. Get out of the way, Mon. I'm just leaving. He would have to turn around as soon as I try to jump down there.
Zero, can you hear me?
Yes. But apparently the target has the ability to alter out gravity. Well, be careful when gravity is altered. You don't want to get caught up in the chaos. I mean, it's too late for that.
Warning. Warning.
Be an incredible scientist, but it looks like you've gone Maverick now.
Incredible? Maverick? What do those words even mean?
You'd have to ask someone smarter than me.
Your honesty is matched only by your supreme foolishness. Well, at any rate, if you choose to stand in my way, I'll destroy you.
Got you, boy. I got him. You know, it's weird that that chip gets lowered towards you like it does in Legend of Zelda when, you know, after you beat a temple. The Ocarina of Time. That's how it gets lowered towards you. The same exact way.
That's the third one, but we still don't know what the Mavericks are up to.
We still haven't determined exactly why the new generation Reploids are going Maverick.
I'm running simulators right now. But it looks like their virus resistance is absolute.
Yeah, I'm a new generation prototype, and I can confirm that. I'm immune myself.
But if Axel's a prototype, then that means he could go Maverick too. But maybe since he's a prototype, he'll be okay. Let's analyze his data to be sure.
What? Hey, I'm no Maverick. Heck, I'm a Maverick Hunter. come.
I'll handle it.
Dark Mantis.
Dark Mantis, huh?
Ready.
Be careful in there. There's an advanced security system in place that will track you. The key to this mission is in skillfully evading detection. X, can you hear me?
Drones moving on the ground could be stopped with an attack. Give it a shot. Very weird. Have you blown up things when that detects you automatically? Because you know you're blowing things up. I bet you could use the gravity thing on that, right? No? I don't know, I thought it would be like something blocky you could use with gravity and make it move somewhere. Weird.
Dark Mantis.
X, can you hear me?
There's a there's a passage ahead with its lighting system completely shut off. I am picking up a very faint source of light, though. You'll have to rely on that. The target has the ability to move freely in the darkness without restriction. The darker it gets, the more dangerous the foe becomes. I hope you're ready for this. I don't know if I am. Been getting my butt kicked the entire way.
Warning. Hey, what's a Maverick Hunter doing here?
Dark Mantis? You've gone Maverick. I'm putting an end to your weapons production.
You've gotta be kidding me. We new generation Reploids can't go Maverick.
Then why are you making weapons?
Even if I explained, an old-style Reploid like you wouldn't understand.
Shining ray from the sunflower thing. Got him. Black Arrow, Shadowrunner, and Ratsasutsian. I don't know how to say that. Alright, so they're saying that Dark Mantis' thing is strong against Gravity Antonian, which I already defeated. So Earth Rock Trilobite is weak to Gravity Antonian's weapon, but I don't know what their name is when I see them on stage select, so I don't know if I'm picking who it is. And even if I don't, I will still fight them regardless. Because I'm not a wimp. I'm terrible at this.
I've completed the analysis of the Maverick data accumulated so far. What makes new generation Reploids resistant to viruses is their copy chip. The copy chip can actually change a Reploid's DNA.
Did you examine my data?
Yes, I compared your data to the copy chips in new generation Reploids. I found something very interesting.
Sigma?
The data embedded in the copy chips closely resembles that of Sigma. I'm not exactly sure what this means, but I'd be lying if I said it didn't worry me.
Roger. Here I come.
I mean, Zero actually is pretty good in this one. It just seemed like it.
Target in your sights as he moves.
That was a weird name for the Maverick. I barely even caught up to that. I think it was like Gigabolt something. Okay. Anyways.
If you attack it enough, you should be able to stop its rampage.
I'm supposed to pick those up so I can have my boost. But I keep missing them. Stop your rampage, nerd. Very good. What is this?
Ready.
How do you avoid all this? Freaking die! You've almost caught up to the target. Take him down now before you miss your chance.
Warning! Warning! Gigavolt Manowar! As Sigma Magico Maverick? Has the change to Maverick even caused the loss of his speech capabilities?
I'm no Maverick. I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm working hard to realize my master's dream of a new world.
You're Maverick. I'll have to stop you.
I'm not touching him. Got him.
Let's work together.
I barely got. Plasma Gun, Thunder Dancer, and Recusin. If that's how you say it.
You got to that stage as if it were your own backyard. Next.
Items found, nothing.
Sigma. I've suspected as much ever since Vile showed up.
Whoever's behind it, they were most certainly after Lumine and the orbital elevator. There are some dark forces at work behind the scenes here. I'll continue my analysis.
I hope you uncover something. By the way, I noticed a Reploid copying Sigma's body back at the orbital elevator. Could that be connected in some way to them going Maverick?
I doubt it. Theoretically, there's no danger in copying others' bodies. X, you've fought Sigma bodies before, so you know how tough their design is.
I suppose all I can do now is continue taking care of the Mavericks and collecting data.
Roger! Here I come!
I'll handle it!
Earth Rock Trilobite.
Ready.
The minerals mined here are essential for space development.
Okay, so this was the guy I was trying to initially go after.
If you don't put down this rebellion, the Jacob Project could be in danger.
What the? What is this? Uh-oh. Hey, can I bust through this? I'm gonna say no. Unless it sounds like I have a bomb, which I do. Okay, never mind. I guess I can't.
Signal from a large-scale mechanoid there. Chase it down. You have to stop it before it self-destructs.
How do I do that? I can't even touch him with this.
Can you hear me?
What is this? What am I doing? What is this? What is happening? What the fuck was that? Yes, you kill me, I kill you. What the fuck is this, man? He's not getting hurt at all. What the fuck? Weird. Two of those hits just did not connect at all, or three, I can't remember. Oh, great. Deflect bullets.
Warning. Warning.
Let me guess. Sigma ordered you to dig it up for him, right?
A pile of junk prototypes such as yourself dares to place judgment on my master?
You're the one with poor judgment, Trilobite. Getting fooled and used by Sigma.
Our brand new world will soon be born. Fools like you from the old world will fall!
Ready. Warning. Warning.
Do you realize that the ore
Sigma, he must be behind this. What does he want with these minerals?
My master? New world? Space resources?
Even a decaying pile of scrap like you can guess with that many ints. No?
The end of your old world has come!
Useless!
I ran right into it. That's my fault. He's not gonna put his armor back on? Interesting. I mean, I'm fine with that. Okay, so the gravity thing took off his armor entirely, which is interesting.
Mission accomplished.
Weapon get.
Weapon get. I defeated zero foes.
Never any doubt that you'd come out on top.
What do you mean zero foes, zero combo? What is this?
Good work out there, X. Zero looked awfully down in the dumps.
Oh. Are you worried about him, Leia?
No. Not really. As an operator, I'm just concerned about the overall welfare of the team. That's all.
Zero's been used before by Sigma to create a virus. He's upset that his data was used in an attempt to destroy the world.
Oh my. Poor Zero.
He shouldn't blame himself. The problem's already been solved anyway. It seems Sigma may be involved in this new threat as well. Zero wants to take care of him for good this time. So do I.
So I only got two left. But the weird thing is, I only have two left, but I didn't get any items from any of these levels. Which kind of sucks. Yeah, because look at that. Like, sure, I beat all the, they're not even Mavericks. Well, I think maybe they are Mavericks. I don't know. But, yeah, I didn't get any items. I haven't found anything. The more I play this game, the more it feels like an attempt to be really cool, but there's really there's things that are like falling off little by little, and it feels clumsy. The falling mechanics feels clumsy. The hitbox mechanics feel slightly clumsy at times. The graphics constantly shift between really good graphics to really poor graphics. So the graphics are clumsy at times. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but it feels like this game is really good, but at the same time, things are clumsy at times. It's like the medals. The medals are really good mechanic to show that you can increase people's abilities. But you could see, once I got all those chips for each of the three, there's nothing else to be offered until you find them inside each stage. So it's a little bit clumsy in certain regards. At least in my opinion. I mean, other people will definitely disagree. That's fine. Well, anyways, there's two more Mavericks, Robot Masters, X-Hunters, or X's, or whatever you want to call them, I guess. Reploid. Anti-Reploids. Anti-Reploid Mechanoloids. That's what I'll call these ones. I do like the game. The game is a lot... is nice. So the X game that I didn't like was X6. That was terrible in so many regards. This one's actually not bad. I do like this. A bit grindy on the metals, but totally fine, because apparently, yes, once you buy all the upgrades for each and every one of the characters, you're done until you find them in the stage, which is totally fine. It's a little clumsy, but it's fine. And the game feels alright. It's just the hitbox and the falling. When you're falling down is a little too quick for you to, like, be able to catch yourself. And I don't know why you can't duck anymore. They took your ducking ability away. I don't know if that comes back in a chip in this game or something, but I can't duck at all. I certainly can't slide. They took my sliding ability way, way back in classic Mega Man. Anyways, take a little bit of a break and I'll be back for this. Because this isn't bad. This is a pretty nice game. It's a little bit clumsy in some regards, but it's not bad. I actually like it. And I like that it didn't bring back the injured Reploid thing. Alright, see you in a bit. Bye-bye.